Perfect, one of the most well-known YouTubers in the world. And I'm gonna try to do a video with him. Let me explain. Unless you're new to the channel, you might know that 1 year ago, I was invited to be in a Preston Plays video. And in that video, I was betrayed by my own teammate named Scott. And whenever we reach 100,000 subscribers, I will get revenge on Scott. So I thought, what better way to get subscribers and get Preston to notice me than getting his idols, Dude Perfect, to do a video with
him. Dude Perfect, if you're watching this, come collab with us. We're 40
Please.
Minutes from you.
We have 1,600 subscribers. And they have close to 60 million subscribers. So the chances of us doing a video with them is almost impossible. That was until I saw this.
What's up, guys? Dude Perfect here. The Pandemonium Tour is 1 month away, and we have a big announcement. We're going to have a little trick shot competition where you can win tickets. All you got to do is make a trick shot like that, post it using the link that we're going to put on the screen, and then get people to vote. If you have the most votes at the end of the competition, welcome to the tour.
We'll see you.
Tickets for you and your family. I'm not done.
So I sent in a few of our old trick shots we've done. That we'd find out if we won the Dude Perfect contest. We didn't, but this guy did. Our plan had failed. All of that worked for nothing. But I have a plan. I went online and got tickets to the Dude Perfect show. So there's two ways I'll be able to meet them and do a video with them. They'll either pick me to spin the wheel, or I'll have to stalk them after the show. So, let's hope the first one works out. The show is in 3 days, so I have to prepare for whatever's coming. Yep, let's do this.
The day before the show, me and Presley made a video telling Dude Perfect that we were going to be there.
This video goes out to Dude Perfect. Dude Perfect, we are going to be at your show this Sunday, July 29th. All of our trick shots that we've made over the past 3 years have been leading up to this moment.
So be ready, Dude Perfect, because it's going down.
What's going down?
Well, also, if you're watching this, please subscribe to Ultimate Dare on YouTube. Thanks.
It got 387 views, but none of them were Dude Perfect.
So 2 hours before the show, we went to their warehouse to see if they were there.
Delivery for,
Unfortunately, no one is there. But tonight, we are gonna do whatever it takes to be in a Dude Perfect video. The drone show got it super cool, but whenever he tried to make a panda face, this happened. I was about to get called on stage for Real Unfortunate and be in a Dude Perfect video. But I didn't, because these kids did. I was disappointed. So far, two of my plans in this video have failed, and I didn't know what I was gonna do. But then this happened. Kobe won the battle, so they had a huge celebration.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind.
Whenever they were running back on stage, Cody almost looked at me.
And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win.
I failed my plan of being in a Do Perfect video until the next morning. So what I didn't know is Do Perfect posted a clip of their show. And in that clip, you can see me right there. I was in a Do Perfect video and you weren't, Preston. So if you're watching this, please subscribe so we can get to 100,000 subscribers and I can finally get my revenge. And comment if you have an idea to make Preston jealous of us. That's all for now. Click right there to watch me audition for Disney Channel, and click right there to subscribe.